Welcome to Jamba Juice, where you're always greeted with a smile. Let's go in! Do you remember when the first Jamba Juice was established?
It was in San Luis, California, 1990.
How many drink flavors are there?
35 on the menu, but over hundreds of combinations you can make. This is our menu board. As you can see, we have tons of different smoothies. We have what we have, the all-fruit smoothies. We have the lower calorie dairy base. We also have our classics, which are the most popular smoothies we have. Then we also have our oatmeal. All of our oatmeals are topped with, it can either be banana, or blackberry, blueberry, or apple, with brown sugar on top. When we come to work, we each are assigned different stations. Someone might be on pour station right here, and that's where they just get all the juices together. Right here's the dip box. It's the dip box station. They're just in charge of frozen yogurt and sherbets, the plain yogurt, vanilla yogurt, and then also the fruits, and they add the ice as well. Over here is the pour station. Mario just in charge of making sure the smoothie's well blended. Pour it and hand it out to the customer. We just have your regular boosts like immunity, we have energy, we have our whey protein and soy protein. Our wheatgrass, what we do is cut off a handful of grass and then you just put it in our wheatgrass juicer. Pour it into our either 1 ounce or 2 ounce cups with a slice of orange and we hand it to the customer. We have our baked goods.
The building blocks for Jamba are to say hi to every customer. And the second one is make great, consistent, healthy products. The third one is work together as a team. And then the fourth one is make sure that we keep a really clean store. The fifth one is say thank you. The sixth building block is wow the customer every time.
Also, we have a banana suit. It's a lot of fun to be in. We pull it out when we want to sample some of our smoothies. We get a little crazy. When we start hearing the music, we start dancing to it. We have a lot of fun, and it's a great place to work.